Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 engine.
Inspector, you're simply
an aperture.
Coming through. Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. This won't take long. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Pardon me.
operator approach.
That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. think that's the director of the lab. I have the sense he resented you. Unfortunate.
Maybe I can help you.
Adjustment required.
Has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Looks like you've already got a propulsion system, so you should be fine maneuvering.
Microgravity detected. Microgravity detected.
Not surprising. Well done.
Thank you.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Running?
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ah, yesterday we had two. Now I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos One. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Thank you.
You're not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So, it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Morgan. I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. I have more autonomy than a typical operator. The contents of the video are sensitive. Only a flesh and blood person could handle the responsibility, I presume.
Wait. Something's wrong. I'm talking to the lift control system. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just... the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request, and something is preventing the car from descending. It's stuck at the top, in the arboretum. I'll see if I can find another way up. Got it. There's a route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan... that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Be careful.
This is Security Chief Elazar. Who the hell shut down the elevators and airlocks? Answer me. My team's locked down tight here. We need those lifts working. Sam, it can't be a power loss, can it?
I don't think so, Chief. The main lift and all the airlocks shut down at once. It had to be manual.
Damn it. First they give us pop guns, put us on babysitting duty, then open the gates of hell and lock us in. When I get Earthside, anyone else on the station, get to a safe area. Check your surroundings. Walls. Ceiling. Then seal yourself in. We're working on the problem, and we'll be there to retrieve you as soon as we... Out.
Thank you. electronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Thank you.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way. The psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them. You invented it, by the way. Thank you.
complete. More specimens required.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
All right, Morgan. I know I can't make you stay put, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neurobots. You'll be on
scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Good. Sending you the code to a safe and direct to Kallstrom's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Okay. Do that, and maybe you'll live long enough.
Professor Gill.
New psionic aptitude available.
Morgan, a warning. If you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. It gave me chills. The possibilities. You became something new that day. something higher. I knew then, as I believe now, that our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
My conference room.
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it.
It should. Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
We'll call you back.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Dr. Yu.
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle things together. Like old times. Huh?